You say, how you roll? I went out and get my truck, eh? But, background, who this? I want this kid.
We could do this. We could do this.
Alright,
and we can do this. We can do this shit. We can do this. Yeah, we can start the 20.
Yeah.
We have P-O-D-D. P-O-D-D. That's what it's called.
P-O-D-D.
Right. What does it mean, P-O-D-D?
What is that? I don't know.
One is called producer. One is called organizer.
Your thing. Oh,
one is called director. One is called distributor.
Yeah.
You see? But it don't mean that the producer is the boss. The director is the boss.
Depends on what business you're talking about.
You only do that so you can remember what you're dealing with. But no, any business, you have to have a director. Director is the boss.
You have the secretary, you have everybody have to run the business.
No, I don't want no four man. I don't want no four smarty. Four organizations.
Management.
All of them fall under one category. Let me tell you all how we learn to do each other's job.
Business.
We learn to do each other's job.
Everything has to go under.
The director is the boss. Okay, director is the boss.
But we have enough branches.
No.
So everything has to
you
go
have
under
the director. You have the organizer, you have producer, you have the director. So the director, we don't get the director. So we take our director. You have the distributor, the organizer, the producer. The producer comes second.
Right. You think so?
No, I mean, that's just say how business go.
Yes, business. We don't know about that. You talk about movies.
Easy assistance.
Okay. Movies, yeah,
then
movies.
You have producer.
Okay.
Mm-hmm. Then you have the organizer and the distributor. No, the distributor come last, and then number four. So you have the organizer.
You come forward.
The organizer is the one that makes shit happen, like make sure the communication is out there. He makes sure the chicken and them there, the food and them there. He makes sure everything supposed to be. That's the organizer. He's the one. Call him food.
Yeah.
Call him food for now. Doesn't make sense. You have another one. So you got that one. This one is distributor. He's the really, really assistant. Because he just distribute. The flyer, we call this man a flyer man. Yeah. So, he distribute the flyer and then this one take care of the food of them.
Mm-hmm.
This one take care, the boss take care of clean business.
Mm-hmm.
The boss or assistant call the producer and make sure everything promote and them someday.
Yeah.
And you're an organizer. It makes sure the food and them there, people and them just right, tell them what kind of clothes wear everything. And your own man, we up on the street, a runner, he called the flyer man that makes sure all the flyer them get out, all the word get out. Yeah. That the distributor.
So yeah, show them.
If you get them there in an organization, in a business.
I don't want nothing, man. Hey, yo, I
any
don't
business?
Fuck up my nose yesterday, man. You know that?
Huh?
Fuck up my nose yesterday, man.
They say any business,
yo,
you get them man there, you know.
Yo,
you have
one
good
that.
Business.
You know, hear that?
Without that,
what?
Your business will work down.
Why? You know why?
Forgive me, man. We try to fucking produce some, yeah, man.
Yeah.
We try to organize some, yeah, man. And you give me fuck with, man.
Yo, I knocked up Jesus, my nose yesterday.
Yo, boy, I'll deal with this tomorrow, man. Because, man, give me no time.
Hey, yo, you see that virgin? I know I hear that now.
Look. Hold him down, give me, man.
Hey, look, I'm going to go out of the fridge and stoop down in front and get up and lick off my nose. So what happened to my nose?
Forgive
too
me.
Too long, I was.
Forgive me, I didn't mean to fuck with you.
Oh, yo, I'm going to lick off my blood. No, yesterday.
When the spirit come in you and show you what you want to do.
I think that's why I always have to wear glasses.
I know.
I mean, the shades.
Good, back to that.
So you can take off.
Show me, wait. No. We got that part.
Can we lick off my nose by the freezer?
So if you want to call him, so you can call him one.
Yeah, the freezer door. You just stoop down there and get an arm and pick up where you pick up.
This one.
And then get up and lick off your nose from
the
freezer door. Wow, that shit fucked me up, man. So you see that you can hurt, yourself doing things like that. If you're not
number two, P.
Shit, they're off.
Number yeah, three.
Virgin. You can get knocked or lick out your nose.
D.
You think it nice?
Yeah, how many fucking D they go
have? If it happened to me, I don't know.
I have
to tell you. Be careful, you ain't better on me. Don't get up too strong.
You don't feel.
I'll sit on the bench and go here.
Oh, yeah. So, me on dear. So, the real name, DPOD. But to remember them, you just say PODD. So, you can easily remember. Because if you do them this way, when the question company in a test, you know, remember. P-D-O-D.
Yeah, you better got to jot down.
Right. No, you have to know how to answer question. So when you say, what it be, you say P, you say in your mind, P-O-D-D. You say, me use producer first. Then me use organizer. Then me use director. How are you next one? A distributor. That's a business one. If you don't know that one day, then what will happen? You feel, they will feel you.
Yeah.
In America, they'll feel you for that.
Yeah.
That's what they want in business.
What they feel you for?
Yeah, we feel you.
Because you don't remember, you know, I could have said you're a coordinator.
Oh, if you tell him you don't remember?
No. God, Jesus, you have
to answer that. What your test is all about?
Jesus, man. It's to how you run business.
Yeah.
They say, when you were in the business,
this is the person. Remember,
when
so
you were in the business,
oh,
what for organization is essential when you were in the business? That's what they say to you.
I represent.
Yeah, right. So yeah, now, they give you the books to study, so you know what they book say. Yeah. It don't mean that they're telling truth. It's just what they want to hear.
No, but that's what they want. Supervisor.
They know how them some their job. Jesus God.
They're
general.
They're
colonel. They know how them some their job. Oh God, they know them some their job.
I get the president in
back. Jesus God. Them some that come from personal business.
Oh,
okay. Yes, them some that come from personal business, man.
So
them some that in a private business. When I say personal business, private business. In the government, I don't know name like them there. I know name like them there. I worked for the government before. Pussy war. Father, tell man. You tell me what blood clot today. You do. You tell me blood clot today. How you do? Tell me a blood clot today.
You see, you finally get to the part of it.
No, because what you do, you tell me no fucking, you know, I'm still in for years and years. I'm all on you, a pussy.
No, but you finally get to the part.
No, but I'm all on you, boss. I'm going to tell you a business going to America. Any fucking American business, run by a distributor, a director come forth, any producer, the organizer, and then distributor. Any business you run in America, I tell them, you run by a director. You see the boy that go to jail the other day? Harvey Weinstein?
Yeah,
he was the fucking director in Hollywood, and he raped all the little young girl. No, You walk like I say, can't walk. I walk.
Who says so?
Harvey Weinstein. Mm. And he was the fucking director of all of that. All the fucking book.
Yeah.
You know, remember the Jewish boy, the Harvey Weinstein? India, you know the motherfucker.
Yeah, man.
Right, you know the motherfucker. Yes, man. Right, you know the motherfucker. He was all the above. Oscar. There's another answer in America where they trick you. Where all the questions them right. All the answers them right. And then we'll ask you which one is which. That one of them A, B, C, are all the above. That's what America was. All the above. And you know what? If they ask you any question with all the above in America, say all the above.
Where you got now?
No, I'm joking, that's God. A trick question that day. And I know it's true. Okay, so don't give me no fuck with. If you go in motor vehicle and they ask you blah, 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 and they say all the above, just answer all the above. No, I'm joking, pussy, what? I tell you the truth. It's just a trick question. It's A, B, C, all the above. But what happened? All of them write. We can show you how all of them can write at the same time. If you ever dare me, I can show you how you can go. When you go in motor vehicle, Clint, and them say everything good, man.
Yeah.
And them say, which question? In America, remember, multiple choice they have, you know. Yeah. They don't have questions like in Jamaica. Yeah. Where you have to make up your own answer.
Oh, yeah, I do in school. And
fuck off, no man, me talk to you, bitch.
Oh, yeah, I do in school.
Oh, man, easy, no man. Jesus God, Jesus. Easy with me, no man.
What are going over there?
I know Jamaica.
So not some bolts and schools.
I know Jamaica. America. America live, man. Come back America, no man. Come back in America, no man.
I'm
going to dump him in there, Jack. I'm going to dump him in there. Well, I go back to America, no man. In America, they have multiple questions. A, B, C,
yo, Mikey.
And all the above.
Hello, Mikey.
See,
Mikey, there is one. And
what your problem now?
Oh, what?
Dopey over there, Jack. Now, Clint, me and like, I know see them call them in America, A, B, C, and all the above. And which one you going to answer? All the above.
Hold on, man. This is right.
Why, boy, idiot. No, one more thing I want to teach you about this. Let me see. All the above. That's the answer in question. Let's talk about America. Okay. America has something called a constitution.
True.
The constitution, when we go in military, them say I represent the constitution. Now Donald Trump, the fuck, no regard, no respect for the fucking constitution. I wish me not go fucking military a pussy boy.
The military.
I wish me not fucking go there a pussy. God, the fucker now no have no regard for the constitution. I go there, go respect.
Yeah, yeah.
Yes. That motherfucker there is a pussy boy.
God,
him not go no military, you know. Me I tell you, Donald Trump, he not go no fucking military.
Ah, so yeah.
Me go in military, I'm in a barn, you a pussy boy.
But that no have nothing.
No, but me I say bitch not even, and then now, him not even regard the constitution. I mean, pay me life on the constitution, I pussy work for America. Yes.
Why am I bad?
Me American citizen, no matter how that. The thing is, him not, them say, the doctor say, him got foot spur.
Foot or foot spur?
Foot spur.
It went fast.
Pussy work.
Fast.
Man, fuck you. Fast right here. Him you think a dopey. You idiot. Him you think a dopey.
No.
You might not do your video. Leave your ass alone, no man. But me tell you, Donald Trump's a pussy.
You
know
what I mean?
He don't go no military. He don't go no military.
Oh, yeah, tell him, say, him a pussy.
He don't go to Vietnam, he say. He don't go to Vietnam, he
say. So you say, him a pussy.
He don't go to Vietnam.
Hold on, so
he chicken. He chicken, I mean. He chicken.
So what you say? What you say?
He my chicken. Me say so, he my chicken. He may have to go to Japan and serve. Him should have go serve in Vietnam. That me say.
Sama chicken.
Ima chicken, yes. Misa.
So oh boy, ima pussy.
No, no, no. I'm no pussy. Pussy, chicken.
Oh, you know, I don't know pussy no more.
No, it's chicken.
Really, you know, I can't run to pussy.
No, hell no. It's stupid. It's not stupid.
Why?
I'm a chicken. When me in Japan, when me in Japan, I want patch called the chicken patch. Because you know what I do? Let me tell you something.
Hey,
what
so
I do. Shut up for a minute. Let me tell you what I do. Let me tell you what I'm asked to.
Come get you if you talk.
No, no. It me say pussy, yes.
Yeah.
You know me, yeah. No pussy, I'm chicken.
For real.
I'm not a liar. I'm a liar.
So, man, you say my pussy.
No. Let me tell you, no.
Alright, you say my pussy.
I say chicken.
Man, don't you say my pussy.
You know, I mean, you chicken part of America. I'm not sure.
Oh, in terms of.
When I'm there in Japan, they give me a chicken patch.
Hey, man, oh, you have to say my chicken. Chicken, man.
No, chicken legal. Cause when me we have a chicken patch in American if.
Yeah?
Yeah. Cause you know why?
You got one.
When the Air Force me there, you know. And when you rest my name, I run 3 plane.
You become a chicken?
No. The pilot of them get up in the plane and run. When the Japanese and them come, and Japan me go to
me. They get up in the
plane. And run like the rest my
name. Hold on.
Me not joke a pussy in Jesus' name.
I tell you. I run in the plane and fly away.
He rest pilot of them, jumping in the plane, when Japanese them come, and left far with it. No.
So now everyone has jump up in it.
No, we then get killed, and guess what? We have a patch.
So you was chicken. There?
Any man go Japan,
so you were there in a slaughter? Wait, you know, get kidnapped?
My time. You get kidnapped? You get the patch, Jack.
Did you get kidnapped?
Okay, who can help me? Who can help me and help me? Me
oh, say, them the refugees. So them
that was
Syria.
In World War II, them do that.
Oh, so it was medical. It was medical refugee.
No. Oh, God, Jesus. Oh, my God.
We have fly, cargo.
I joined the military a different year than them. So I'm you younger
them,
than they.
So you bring them supply?
I flew a plane in America.
No.
I flew a plane in America.
No, it wasn't.
I say so, a pussy was.
You're not giving up captain.
First. Yeah.